And get the question, will neurofeedback results be permanent? And it's a perfectly understandable question, but it speaks to a really important misunderstanding about the brain, and so I want to address it in this video. My name is Natalie Baker. I'm a licensed psychotherapist and certified neurofeedback trainer. And neurofeedback in general, and specifically the system I use, is geared towards giving the brain real-time feedback about what it's doing moment by moment. And in particular, we want that brain to see what it's doing that is habitual and maladaptive. And a big component of our symptoms that we experience, we're not sleeping well, we're irritable, we're anxious, we're having ruminating thoughts, we can't focus, we feel hopeless, we're not motivated. All of those experiences are connected to the limbic brain and specifically the stress response. And I want to talk about a very fundamental part of who we are as organisms, which makes the answer to the question, are the changes from neurofeedback permanent? And the answer is, of course not. And the reason is because this is a fundamental part of our brain that works nonstop to assess danger. That is the functioning of the limbic brain, the stress response, the more primitive brain. You've heard about the reptilian brain, is that its job is to keep us alive and out of danger. So that part of the brain is always going to be operating. It's always going to be checking out to see if there's a threat, and then it's going to use punch it, run, play dead, right? The punch it, run is that anxious, hypervigilant, ruminating thoughts, anxious, can't focus, right? And the play dead part is our collapsed, powerless, why bother, things are hopeless part of our brain. That brain is never going to go away. And the second part of why the answer is, of course not, is because the brain is designed to use energy efficiently. And in trying to use energy efficiently, it makes shortcuts. So what does it do? It takes simple cues and goes, now is like then, I'm just doing the same old, because that uses less energy. I got all these neural pathways, they're already created, I'm just gonna keep using them. Things seem similar, right? So there's like an autopilot quality to the brain. That quality of the brain is not gonna go away. So what do? We try to give the brain the tools it needs to recognize the present moment, right? I'm doing a stress response. I'm in a safe environment. Why am I doing this? That's the opportunity the brain has when it does brain training. We're teaching it, look at the present, use the present moment, make a decision based on the present moment. Now, if you do a series of neurofeedback sessions, and your brain has learned, oh, all the good information's in the present, I'm gonna keep doing this, that's great. You're gonna calm down, you're gonna cheer up, you're gonna sleep better, you're gonna be able to focus, you're gonna be able to create relationships in a more secure, loving way, you're not gonna scream at people, be so irritable, you're gonna feel more hopeful and joyful for no good reason. But it's not a static system. It's not like you do that and then that continues. Because the brain, again, it's always gonna want to look for danger, right? That's that stress response B. It's always going to want to create shortcuts. So there's a whole body of supports that we can use so our brains perform at their best given the constant stressors, as well as the brain's natural way of functioning. We're not getting rid of that part of the brain. So doing regular neurofeedback, really supportive. Getting exercise, really supportive. Eating a whole foods-based diet, anti-inflammatory diet, everybody's talking about it. These things support the brain functioning at their best, knowing that we're always going to have stress. We're always going to have the stress response. It's really about responding well, given the design and our current lifestyle and situation. So I hope that helps answer the question as to permanency of training results. We're always adding new videos, so please subscribe and leave us a comment if you have a follow-up question.